This is the beautiful Golden Mile Park that we have here in Dubai, just outside our place where we live on the Palm Jumeirah. So this is George, and you can see that we can do a lot of jogging, walk the dog, get exercise here. They have these different stations where you can do like pull-ups, chin-ups. I'm not near one, but as you jog along this track, you can stop at the stations to do extra exercise. It's really cool. And then this Golden Mile is full of stores where you could get some gelato, some grocery shopping, and they have a tennis court at the end. It's not a full-size tennis court, but it's almost full-size. And they have a monorail that has a train that runs end-to-end on the Palm, goes all the way to the Nakheel Mall, which is that way. And then there's the Palm Tower, which has over 50 stories, the tallest landmark on the Palm that's recently built. It's not even handed over yet, meaning no one's living there, but they have an observation deck where you can, for a fee, go to the very top, have a 360 degree view of the Palm. So today I am gonna go jogging and I'm gonna get my exercise. Yesterday I went swimming and I did some rowing at the gym. They have a nice rowing machine just where we live. So yeah, this is the Palm Jumeirah. This is where we live and this is Dubai. I've been here for 3 years now. We came in 2018, August, and now it's almost August 2021. We're July 2021. One more month, then it'll be 3 years. And it's been a good experience. It's been a very pleasant lifestyle. Now that we've moved to the Palm, we've been living on the Palm for only 1 year. We started in JLT, then in Jumeirah Park, and now on the Palm. I love it. I couldn't imagine living anywhere else in Dubai, except maybe Al Barari. That's like a jungle in Dubai. That's a whole nother story. The problem there is mosquitoes. Too many. I don't like mosquitoes. We don't have any mosquitoes or bugs where we live, and we have a nice ocean breeze. So I recommend the Palm for anyone who wants to, is considering to move to Dubai. Okay, Freedom Family. I know I haven't made too many videos on this channel, but I hope to make more so you can see my lifestyle here in the UAE, the country that Dubai is in, the United Arab Emirates, if you didn't know that. And yeah, Dubai is one of 7 city-states. There is 6 others, they call them emirates, that represent Dubai. All right, take care. See you next time. Bye-bye.